Guess who it is that stupidly forgot to turn on his microphone while recording? That's right, that's me. Anyway, with the gates of Tarna are closed, we have officially reached the point of no return. And, well, that kind of caught me off guard, because I was originally planning to actually go out of Tarna, kill a few crocs like this guy, grab more money and buy a few pills, because I only have one of them for each pill. So instead, I'm gonna make some final preparations and kill everything in sight, rise any stat that I can rise, and yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna use this part to rise all of my stats as much as I can, and then we'll proceed to the end of the game. Anyway, I don't have much else to say, so enjoy the commentary as part, because anyway, I don't think I'm being able to record any more commentary, if I'm not mistaken. It appears that I am not mistaken. What the hell? Anyway, folks, I think we're just going outside. Alright, after recording anyway, see the results. Anyway, I found out how to make a fire cam, as you can see here, and that thing happened. With incredible reflex action, the earth pig narrowly avoids an almost certain death as it ducks the attack of a violet giraffe. Did you see the size of that thing? Those purple giraffes sure be big around here. New around here, eh? Bet I never seen an earth pig before. Ani's the name. Ani's a cousin. Diggin's the name. Diggin's the game. I'm a miner, you know? Yes, one of the world-renowned aardvark miners. Remember her slogan, we dig earth pigs. Catchy, isn't it? So here I am, hunting giant ants to bring back to the mines. Do a lot of it, you know? Hunting, that is. I better explore every inch of East Africa. I know every ant owl and termite mound there is from the Savannah jungle. What the real buddy? Hello, human. Hope you don't mind me sitting here a bit. Getting to be a mind thirsty what with hunting giant ants now? The Savannah can be peaceful at night, except for all those purple giraffes and green apples. Forget worse as it gets near to daytime. Think it has something to do with my drink. Yep, very attracted to it. I offer them some, but I'm afraid I'll never get rid of them. So anyway, the Savannah. Well, except for some baby rage, Tarna, the magic pool, and the famous vines, there's not much to the Savannah except trees. And rocks, and monsters. And giant ants and termites, and purple giraffe and florals and apples. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that. You're just telling me stuff about the stuff that I already stuffed, no? So you know what? Just read on your own. at this moment, my plan was to go to the that big tree in the jungle so I could refill my stats. However, I was not ready for what was about to happen. As I was trying to make my way to the tree, Manny showed up.
Manfriend, Manny very happy to see Manfriend. Manfriend like Monkey Village, Manfriend very happy in Monkey Village, Manfriend go Monkey Village with Manu.
Unfortunately, you can't leave. Manu see Manfriend, Manfriend knows Manu, Manu up to me, Manu here. Hello Manfriend.
Monkey Village good place, Manfriend come to Monkey Village, Manfriend like good Monkey Village, Manfriend very happy in Monkey Village, Manny very happy with Manfriend.
You're going to go to the Monkey Village.
Manny very happy, Manfriend like Monkey Village very much, Manny and Manfriend go.
And you can't leave anymore. Once that is done, there is no return. Everything would start escalating quickly.
Manfriend like village, good village. Hurry, my friend, see, good village. Waiting for this river all the time, big village.
Dark, ready to go sleep now. Night night.
Good son, very happy. Time to go now. Go to Monkey Village. Man friend happy. You like, you see, you stay. Be happy, monkey. Man, I teach you. You be monkey man. You be hero of monkeys. See, day village, big village, very good, you know thing? Three people happy to see my friend, happy happy. Very happy you here, my friend, quick, come see my village. You need some third village now, come up, you see. Three people very happy to see my friend good. Jungle not safe, my friend, you need village to be safe. Come, see village.
Well, only way into the village is to levitate. Also, those are the stats I had when I originally got here. On the first try. Because yes, Manu's village caught me off guard. Also, we got a nice picture here.
You say hello to Manu. Hello my friend, very good to see you. Monkey's happy all the time. Eat, sleep, groom fruit for fleas. Many things to do in Monkey Village. Manfriend be very happy here. Monkey Village very safe. No bad things here. Monkeys, monkey babies, and Manfriend here. All happy and safe. Bad things very bad. Eat it and monkeys. Many bad things. Now Manfriend keep all bad things away. Manfriend very happy. City not last, city very far away. City have lions with man's body. City in small plants with no trees. You don't lose city, you find monkey village. Village now home for man friend. You thought very bad things would be claws and bad breath? No very bad things here, far far away. Very bad things in a big rock brother that falls down. No very bad things here.
Yeah, I was just checking if any other monkey would talk.
Big rock water that falls down long time from here. Monkeys know the way. Monkeys know secret monkey pass across the big rock water that falls down. Monkeys very smart. Monkey pass only way across big rock water that falls down. Monkeys run from bad city. Monkeys run from bad men with long arms. Monkeys find monkey pass. Monkeys make monkey village. Now monkeys very happy.
Monkeys very bad.
Long time monkeys work in Bad City. Monkeys pick food for Bad City. Monkeys don't get to eat food. Monkeys run away. Monkeys cross big rock water that falls down. Now monkeys very safe from Bad City with very... Batman? Batmans with long arms live in Bad City. Batmans with long arms not happy. Very bad things make Batmans with long arms fight all the time. Monkeys happy, Batmans with long arms not happy. Batmans with long arms very mean to monkeys. Men who very happy, man friend here. The men who have fun with man friend. Show man friend good time like swing from branches and crash into tree. Good game. I know you need to go to the best city. No go best city. Best city very bad for man friend. Many very bad things here. Hey man friend. What the fuck? You try to convince Manu to take you to the last city. Bad place. Many very bad things. Manu don't go best city. Man friend don't go best place. And yet he still take us. Bad place, last city. Maybe we go back to Monkey Village, maybe no? You see very bad place when we go home? Monkeys don't forget very bad place. You see when we go home. Place with big water. Monkeys don't have a place to cross. Many bad things on the other side. Go home now. Here we have a lot of monkeys actually crossing. A lot of monkeys cross. You cross. You very big. You know jump good. I'm a friend cross big rock waters that fall down. That's what we will find out next time on the construction of Let's Play Quest for Glory 3. In its finale actually, because the next part is the last part. See you tomorrow for the final. Hey cat, let go of my computer. Esther, get off.